It's been 15 years since transfer pricing has been introduced in India, and in recent times there have been quite few areas which have been under litigation, and the revenue has been scrutinizing these issues in details. Issues like location savings, intangibles, marketing intangibles, intra-group services. Let's take the case of location savings and intra-group services. Now there are so many tribunal decisions giving their different points of view. It becomes very difficult for both the taxpayer and the revenue to really come to really what stand they should take on this. Similarly, for marketing intangibles, there have been recently two decisions of the Delhi High Court which clarify some principles, but also somewhere the approach that one has to take for determining arm's length has not been laid out. It would be helpful in the Indian context if some of these issues, there is a detailed guideline on this, so that both the taxpayer as well as the revenue would really understand how to deal with it. Another example is about economic ownership. This is again a new concept. One understands what is the legal ownership, but economic ownership is the one who actually does the development or the enhancement or modification of the intangible. This is an extremely important concept. The Indian tax regulation does not cover that, and it is suggested and expected that somewhere economic ownership would find its way into the Indian tax provisions.